I am Dr. Anil Bansal. I was the president of Delhi Medical Association in 2003-2004. I was the chairman of anti-quackery cell of Delhi Medical Council. Who can write modern medicine drug? There are two types of drugs. One is OTC drug, one is non-OTC drugs. The modern medicine doctor who are registered with Medical Council of India or State Medical Council can only prescribe non-OTC drugs. For example, antibiotics, hypertension medicines, diabetic medicines, anti-allergic medicines, all these medicines can be prescribed by modern medicine doctor. The OTC drugs are there. There is a list of OTC drugs which can be sold by anybody on the counter, which can be purchased even by the person without having a prescription. So these medicines can be purchased or sold to anybody by anyone, but prescribing allopathic medicine, even OTC drugs, on a prescription is illegal, and it is violating the MCI Act or Delhi Medical Council Act, and will invite action against the person if somebody is giving these allopathic medicines. There was an important case when a homeopathic physician gave paracetamol to the patient. Paracetamol is an OTC drug, but the patient had side effects, and the court gave a judgment that the person has done a quackery, and a punishment was given in the form of a fine of rupees 1 lakh. So this should be very clear that allopathic medicine only can be prescribed by modern medicine doctor.